Bishnupur, temple town of Bengal, known for its beautiful terracotta temples. It is 140 km from Kolkata and is located at the district of Bengal. It was the capital of erstwhile Malla kings, and the temples stand among the finest of Bengali architecture with the bold mix of Bengali and Islamic styles, and each brick depicts scenes from the Hindu epics. Joypur Forest is located 10 km from Bishnupur. If you are a nature lover, then Joypur Forest is the ideal place for you, as you can witness varieties of birds and trees. Rashmancha was commissioned by Mallabhum King Hambir Malladev. The upper structure of Rashmancha looks like a pyramid, and the middle part resembles Bengali huts, and the lower part resembles Islamic architecture. During the Vaishnava Raj festival, all the Radha Krishna idols of Bishnupur town used to be brought here to be worshipped by the citizens. Entry fee for Rashmancha is Rs. 30, which can be used for other temples of Bishnupur. Madan Mohan Temple was built by Malla King Durjan Singha. This temple is dedicated to Lord Krishna. Madan Mohan is another name of Lord Krishna. The temple is profusely decorated with rich terracotta plants, depicting mythological stories like Krishna Leela. Shamrai Temple was built by Malla King Raghunath Sinha. This temple is the best example in brick of the Pancharatna type, that is, five shikharas in a curved Bengal chala roof. Nothing is known about the construction period or even the purpose of this structure. Few people believe that it was used as a prison, and others believe that it was used as a granary. This temple is considered as the oldest temple of Bishnupur. It is believed that the idol of goddess Durga is made of clay and is an old idol. Durga Puja festival is celebrated in a grand manner every year continuously for the past 1000 years. Jorbangla Temple was built by Raghunath Sinha. The structure resembles two traditional Dochala village huts put together side by side. Radhashyam Temple was built by Malla King Chaitanya Sinha in Ekaratna style. It is a living temple enshrining the idols of Radha and Krishna. Lalji Temple was built by Malla King B. Sinha II, and it is one of the impressive laterite built Ekaratna temples at Bishnupur. Kalachan Temple was built by Malla King Raghunath Sinha. This temple reflects scenes from Puranas and Krishna Leela. This entrance gate is called the Gar Darja, which literally means the door of the fort. This gateway is popularly known as the Pat Darwaza. This gateway was one of the entrances to the ancient fort of Bishnupur. Stone Chariot is a conceptual model of Bishnupur temple architecture. This cannon was probably the largest cannon manufactured by Malla Kings. This cannon was used against Bhaskar Rao, the commander of the Maratha invaders. Let's enjoy some local folk. Every Saturday, the Koramathir Hat beyond the Chinnamasta Temple of Bishnupur on an open ground in front of Jora Mandir is a treat to the senses. Bishnupur is also famous for its Baluchari sari, Bishnupuri silk, Dogra and terracotta dolls and statues. If you are in Bishnupur, you must try Posto Bora. Our homestay was Hotel Annapurna. It was a great stay and good for a luxurious stay at a reasonable price, clean rooms with excellent ambience. All services were good and the food was excellent. Staffs are well behaved and professional. Reception team members are nice and helpful. Highly recommend and the best hotel in Bishnupur. Or you can stay in West Bengal Tourist Lodge. Or in Bonalota Resort. So here ends this vlog.